Hello there, everybody. Who's ready for a bit more skill saw flavored bullshit? That's right, it's time for some ancient aliens. Ready for aliens? I hope you are. I know I am. Now, I've tried a couple of different strategies on this, and I'm not really convinced that there is a good way to do this fight. So what we're going to do is we're just going to kind of get everything going. So we're going to get some, hopefully some nice infighting going on. Maybe. Just to make sure we don't get hit in the process. They're all fighting down there. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful. Now we've got a couple of different hazards here. We've got Mancubuses and Arachnotronron. Arachnotrorono. Arachnotoronto. Okay, I think we're going to have to deal with them now. That's fine, because look how many rockets we've got. Check this out. That's not the funniest thing. I may need to put a video up when I was testing the recording settings. A Cacodemon died, and the body fell on top of another Cacodemon. And he was kind of lifting it up like an elevator. It looked quite entertaining. But, you know, I'm easily entertained, so... That. Perhaps isn't that impressive. Ideally, we want the Mancubuses. The Mancubuses to be shooting these dudes, but I haven't had much luck in that. It's a very narrow window. What the fuck are you doing in there, mate? Who said you could hide in there? Nobody. That's who. Is there another one? Ah, maybe not. Right. This. We came out of that alright, I think. And we can now reap the rewards down here. Some armor, rockets, and yeah. Oh shit. Before things get out of hand, let's oh shit. Ow. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Right, okay. I noticed that there was an announcement by Patreon and ow, fuck you, mate. The guys at Discord, well, apparently they've partnered up, and it got me thinking that, because I'm still thinking about like what people would be interested in regards to like benefits to supporting the channel. I was thinking we could have like some kind of uber elite Discord group. We could do that. Fuck off! Oh shit! Friend fire. We could do that. Maybe we could do that, yeah. Yeah, that could be quite good fun. And we could... I don't know what we could talk about. Maybe I could do, like... I see you over there. We could do, like, in-progress sorts of things where it's, like... stuff that I'm working on. And I can, like, post little teasers and, in-progress things. Although that does just sound like extra work, perhaps. For, I mean, people don't really watch my streams as it is. Generally, because... there's nothing that interesting happening on them, but... Whoa, I just about fucking walked into that. Hey, Mancubus, my boy! Have I mentioned that it's hot? Considering we're in September now, it is fucking roasting. Now, we need to be careful here, because... I forget exactly what the sight lines for this are, but... Right, go. Sorted. That's how you do it, man. That's how you do it. Let's get, make sure we've got all these delicious supplies. Yeah, cool. On we go. That teleporter never gets old. Right, okay, so that's... Essentially, this is divided into, like, three different rooms, if you will, where you have to... do little things, and it all allows you to go through the door at the end. So now, I kind of fancy... What do I fancy? Let's do this one. Yeah. Yeah, right. This looks like a setup, right? Can we see these guys? Fuck off, imps. Ow. That was not what I wanted to do. Fucking imps. Right, okay, this isn't working. We're just gonna have to go with it. Alright, come this way a bit. Right, go, go, go. Oh, Jesus. We don't have as much health as I might like for this, but that's okay. Oh god, they're getting a bit close. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, alright. At least the arachnophrons are kind of behaving. Stop that. Cheap. Yeah, in it. What level are we on? I don't know. Let's just call it 3. Why not? Oh good, there's health in here. Thank fuck. That's what I was worried about. Now, who's ready for the bullshit? Yeah, you heard it right. Oh shit. No, no. Oh for fuck's sake. Stupid. Stupid muscly baron of hell. Get a job. Put a shirt on. So I've played a little bit further ahead in my own kind of reconnaissance. And did we get what we're supposed to get down here? Yeah, we did, yeah. Okay. And yeah, I can see that the levels get quite a lot longer, so we might not be doing these 3 episodes since. In fact, while we're here, let's just do this. Oh dear. Nice. Nice shot, mate. Nice shot, mate. Nice shooting. Oh shit. There's so much detail in there's so many custom textures and stuff in this. I love the effort that's been put into it. It makes me smile. And you're gonna see, I mean, this level is great and all, but just wait until you see the next one. That's where shit really gets cool. And the music in this level as well is really cool. I really like it. Really fitting somehow. Ah, fuck off. Fucking. I suppose what I can thank this ward for a bit is, I don't fear revenants the same. Whoa. As I used to. That's pretty good. I certainly feel a little bit more at ease around them. So I wonder if the new Doom would kind of change that. Because the new Doom, obviously the revenants, frequently seen enemy. Does it even have arch files? I don't know. Never heard anyone mention it. Right, so this switch here brings a lift down in here. But those of you with surround sound headsets might actually have heard something else. You have to be listening pretty fucking close, you have to say. I spent ages looking for this because I pressed the button and I was like, okay, something outside's moved. And you can hear it and you're like, what the fuck is it? I'll show you what it is. It's in here. It's this. And you can do this. And we're not going to pick that up because it would be a waste. We don't need it. We don't need it. We don't even need it. We're doing too well. Too well, innit? Yeah, that's not going to last. Oh shit. Ow. Dickheads. None of that. Please. Right. I hear more guys. I can't see more guys, but I can hear them. I think they're downstairs. In my real flat. I can hear shotgunner dudes in my real flat. Eek. Right, we want to try and promote as much heterosexual infighting as we can. Because they won't fight with each other. They don't go that way. Whoa, whoa. That almost looked like it wasn't just a complete fucking fluke. That was... I was standing way too close to that. If he had actually, figuratively pulled the trigger, I would have got a fucking Homer right in the face. Fuck you. Have we got all this? Yeah, we do have all the secrets. Good. 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 And a blue key. A blue key for our troubles. Is there anything more delicious in life? I don't think we're quite at the end yet, so we'll wait and see how this next fight goes before we pull the escape cord. Huh, huh. Like this little room here as well. This is really beautiful, isn't it? Like, just it's all done really well. Little details. Oh Jesus, that might hit me. Thankfully, it lost the plot, which is good. And then we hit this, opens this door here, and we're done. And we're done. It's elementary. Do we want to get that ultra? We probably should, shouldn't we? Yeah. All right. Okay. Oh, we can't get it here. Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. I just want to make sure that we are not going to leave ourselves short for this next. This next level of bullshit that we're gonna embark on. Okay, good. And then, huh, huh. And go. Right, good. Dare to fly where eagle saw by skill saw. We're nearly out of skill saw maps, at least the first episode's maps. Mercifully. I didn't take 58 minutes. Oh, is that your. I don't know. Ancient aliens, right. This is like. I suppose one of the first culmination levels, and this level does not fuck about. Holy shit, I'm already afraid. I watched Angry Stru's playthrough of this level as well, and yeah, wow, we're gonna have problems coming over that way. So we're gonna need to talk about the beautiful details in this map in detail in a second, but. We need to kind of manage the bullshit first. And there is a lot of bullshit to manage. We need to do something to get in there, I think. Aratatron. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you and your altitude changing bullshit. Ow. Oh, come on, really? Fucking shit. Thank you for the inviting. Right, okay. We need to get over somewhere. I like it when they do that. It essentially... Sometimes, anyway. It keeps them occupied for quite a while. Right, we need to take some care of some of these fuckers. And keep our own way out clear. Ow. Chain gunners. Chain gunners become quite bullshit as well. You do get more of a fear of those in this because of the dimensions they get used in. Yeah, we need to go in there. That's where we need to go. Right. Okay. Let's just, I know it's cheap, but ideally. I don't particularly want to be doing this over and over again, because that's... Oh, shit! This might be a really bad idea, but that's fine. Fuck you! Oh, shit. Oh, thank fuck for that. Wow, that could have gone a lot worse. Fucking Cacodemus, Jesus Christ! Fuck off. I recorded some more of, bollocks. Bollocks? Ah! Oh, no! Oh, Jesus! Oh, fuck off! Right, good. I recorded some more, of that game. You know the kind of thing. The one where you run around. Doesn't really narrow it down. The platformer, the first person platformer one that was playing. Seemed to go down quite well. The name escapes me at the moment. But I recorded another episode of that. And it was fucking long. Like, really long. And I kind of... No? Okay, I guess not. I kind of wasn't sure what to do with it, because it took ages to process, and there were some annoying encoding errors. I might still upload it. I might need to do it again. Oh, fucking Christ. the poor shotgunner. Oh, shit, man. Whoa, fuck off. Right, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. Where is he? Oh, this is bollocks. What kind of fucking angle is that? That other shotgunner got, yeah, you got fucked, like I often get fucked. That people have commented on me getting, like, you fucking dickhead. Oh, it's kinda annoying me now what the name of that game is. Tower thingy to try and climb up the grids and that and stuff. A very beautiful game. Oh, fuck's sake. Where in like Doom and Doom 2 you would have had a shotgunner, and this you have a fucking revenant. We haven't died. I don't want to jinx it. Yeah, mate, get good. Get good, mate. Where's that ultra sphere? Oh, it's in the previous level. This, look at this shit. This shit is like, just beautiful. I saw this for the first time and it fucking took my breath away. I was like, wow. It just looks so good. And you can tell we're being kind of led into a bit of a funnel here. We're gonna quickly save before we do this next bit, because you'll see. We don't really want to go on the board this. Oh, fucking yeah. That was stupid of me. Okay, let's go. Oh shit. We need to kind of secure some me space. And by that, I don't mean the social network. I mean... Ow. Get out of here, you fat dick. Whoa. No. It's a little too close, but okay. We haven't really got any other ammo, so we're gonna have to just roll with this. We need to be really frugal about how much, well, everything we use here, because, just watch. Where's the button? Here. Good. So we've done a bit on the alien spaceship, which, I must say, fucking beautiful, really beautiful. I love, like, this motif that's going on here. Just the amount of water that was put into all the texture and everything is just... Love it. Love it. I don't love this bit. We need to try and get infighting going on as best as we can, because there are way too many monsters. Okay. Okay, good. I just noticed the slight bit of the screen was cut off there. I hope that hasn't been affecting the recording. Oh well. That was what I wanted to do. That might be bad that that happened. Just run. Oh, Jesus. I didn't mean to do that again. I'm assuming that teleporter is like player only because it doesn't. Fuck's sake. It doesn't seem to do a lot. This is where we wanted to be. Oh shit. This is okay. This is okay. I can deal with this. Look at him up there. He's like pew 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 pew. That probably could have hit me that one. I was being cheeky just standing there. Oh, fuck off. You're fucking cackling and bullshit. Jesus. Fucking should have just called this level the Cacodemons. Come. Well, maybe not exactly like that. I said it in a very slowly paced manner, which kind of sounds like the Cacodemons ejaculated or something. Which is a bit gross. I mean, we had sexy themes last time. Let's not get our mind out of the gutters. Come on, out of the gutter. Come on, take my hand, out of the gutter. Come on, you're better than that. Right, we're looking for a pillar. Which I need to kind of remember where the fuck it is. Fuck off. I think it's this bit. Shut up. We need to go over there. But in a minute. I need to find this flipping pillar first. No. I think it must be over. No. Oh god damn it. It's one that's full height. It has to be, because it's the only way the secret actually would make any sense. Maybe it's a bit we haven't actually accessed yet. Shit. Alright, we'll just truck on. Dick. Phallus. Cock. Willy. Bum. Vaginas. That's not the same thing. Oops, I hit a button. I hope that didn't do anything. Oh, it's just released the demons! Hello, demons. Say hello to the demons, everyone. I should probably use rockets, because I've got a buttload of rockets. Yeah, I think it's over here somewhere, now that I think about it. Whoa. Bit close. Come on. Nah, that was pathetic. That's it. That's up there, right here, I think. There we go. Yeah, we needed that. We definitely needed that. Good. Well, it's time to make our way up here. Oh, shit. Everyone's favorite part, I guess. The fucking revenants are here. And ow! Fuck! I don't know why I picked that up. That's pretty stupid of me. Oh, god damn! Whoa, okay, right. Good. I don't know where the other one went. In some ways, I kind of don't give a shit either. Alright. Do we want to go up there? Yeah. I guess we do. Ow. I heard you down there. Oh, come on. Fuck off. Everybody. Good. Well, we got some health. We got lots of armor now, which is kind of okay. God, I'm not having a lot of these rockets, am I? The thing that always gets me about Revenants is the kind of splay-legged way they run around. It makes it difficult to kind of track them. Right, we're not going to go in that other UFO just yet. We're going to go up here. Okay. Oh, fucking... Just die already, will ya? Says me at every... social gathering. To myself. It's very... very in and hip to be disparaging to yourself, isn't it? Not typically my bag. Okay. I think some bullshit happens when we pick this up. No? Could have sworn that something's gonna happen there, but it hasn't. So that's good. Now, we'll come up here. But why did we... oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Enough with the fucking projectiles already, come on. Where is it? Where is it? Here it is. Oh, good, a Cacodemon. Good, haven't had one of them in a while. Was starting to wonder where those guys had gotten to. Right. Have I mentioned how beautiful this level is yet? I mean, you either agree or you don't. If you like the aesthetics of Doom being used in a new manner, then you do. If you don't, then I don't understand why you're watching this, in all honesty. I can't imagine the commentary is that interesting. Most of it is me going, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, fuck off. Here's fucking smiley dick. The one-eyed monster. They do have only one eye, don't they? Yeah. Okay. Things seem to have quieted down a bit. So let's go into the second UFO, because I'm sure it's going to be peaceful in here, right? Right. Now, when I first got into this UFO, I was like... it's got a distinctly, Duke Nukem-y kind of feel to it. Distinctly Duke Nukem. So this just looks like a setup, doesn't it? How could this be construed as anything other than a fucking setup? I know we just saved, but I don't want to pick up everything again. Shit. No. 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 Oh god. Oh god. Ow. Oh god, we're gonna die. I was eaten by an alien. I don't know if that's true, I thought I got killed by the actual one. We need to plan our escape route, because to be honest, this UFO... bit bullshit. It's just bollocks. This is just like the least... oh shit. Just go. We're not doing 100% kills. I don't give a shit. We'll let them sort it out. Would have been nice if we had some sweltering infighting to leave that on, but... I don't think there's a lot of infighting you can do with an archvile and a fucking... demon. Is that cheap? Yeah, maybe. I'm gonna have a sip of my coffee. That is cheap. This reminds me very much of like the last level of Serious Sam. Oh shit, man. This bit here. It's not quite as apocalyptic, because that has that fucking tense ass music to go as well. Now, I'm pretty sure the monsters can't use the UFO teleporters. I guess it's a small mercy, because if they could, fuck knows how mental this would be. In GZ Doom, the UFOs cause quite a significant frame drop. They look so fantastic. And look at these guys here, look at that shit. I don't even know how they did that. It just looks fantastic, they should be commended. Commended, right. Saving again, yeah. Don't comment. Okay. Ultra Sphere. A boner sphere, if you will. That's a liner I remember Frocto saying a long time ago. If you scratch the surface large, it's just about everything I've said is a reference to some other Let's Player. I'm not original in any way. No, we're not gonna save again. Fuck that. Okay. Oh shit. Ow! Bullshit timing! Okay, good. Well, the things that I'm most afraid of are dead. And... huh! Was kind of hoping that would have killed him. And if we run all the way back around again. Kill that. And good, right. The Cacodemons have been sufficiently spun round like a sock in a washing machine, and we are now free to dispatch them at our leisure. Isn't that nice? They do have a lot of health for this, I have to say. Oh, you fucking pain chances, bullshit! Oh, wow. Grab that. Do a lap. Get some infighting going on. Oh, yeah, plasma gun. Teehee. Okay, I think that's enough plasma gun for now. That had to be a fucking homer as well, didn't it? Just to finish it off. The last projectile fired was a homer. Fucking bullshit. All that shit still just running about in that UFO unable to escape. I'd feel bad, except I don't. We got millions of rockets, so we're gonna just trash that good and proper. Or thrash that good and proper, if you will. This is obviously another setup of some kind. I must say that the difficulty of this is certainly, I wouldn't say it's like super, that was a bit bullshit, super difficult, but it definitely has an edge over a lot of other wads. They seem to have really fine-tuned this to, I guess, challenge somebody who typically plays Doom on Ultraviolence. I do find it quite difficult. It certainly, I mean, it's not complete bollocks like some mods have played, but it's not intended to be. It's intending to be a definite challenge. And I think that runs quite through the core of it, which is good. I think that's a good thing. Right, so we got the red key. We didn't pick up a rocket, we got millions of them anyway. We can get a box of rockets. Get a fucking box. Never mind picking up single dildos, we can just pick up a whole box of dildos. Fucking a whole van load. How many can you carry, mate? How many? You've got as many as you want. This is a discount dildo warehouse. We're still not done with this level. This is setting the precedent from what I have gathered. We are gonna get essentially much longer levels. You'd think once we got the super shotgun, things might have eased off a little. That's kind of what happens in Doom 2. You get the super shotgun in level 2, and then after that, the rest of the game is just like, yeah, or whatever. Not in this, though. That's like, that's when they decide to start just fucking. You're just playing with the. You're playing with the kids' toys. Now you're onto the real thing. That just takes you back up there. I think that's it. I think that's it, guys. Cool. Right. Ancient aliens. Right. Rock and roll. 21 minutes? Pars 10? Yeah, whatever. Joshy, so we're out of skill saw maps. This is the nectar flow. The PO's effects fade, and with its waning, your vision quest comes to a close. But what you've seen is all too real. The cunning of the wolf, the wrath of the bear, the strength of the bison, and the sight of the eagle. They're part of your spirit now. You know you'll call upon them again in dire times. And what about the flying saucers? Were they real or imagined? There's only one way to find out. Let's get to the bottom of this rabbit hole.
Ominous, right?
We need to immediately save. So that's Ancient Aliens Episode 3. I said only two, because that was like fucking over half an hour. We're not doing another level. This level is long as well. Really fucking long. Like, this might even just be one episode from what I've seen. So, we'll pick that up in a future episode. Thank you for watching, everybody. I'll save this. Ancient 3. Because you wanted to watch that, right? Thanks, everyone.